And police are investigating a series of burglaries in Walden. Police say throughout the day today, they received 4 reports of burglaries at 4 separate residences along Route 15 in Walden. No one was home during any of the incidents. If you know anything, contact the Vermont State Police.